Simpsons. Here is Kelsey Grammer with today's command.
It is my absolute pleasure to be today's Grand Marshal for Richmond Virtual Raceway and to say some of the most famous words in racing. Drivers, start your engine.
Fired up.
Ryan Preece has won the pole. Now, qualifying happens after the last chance qualifiers race. Everybody gets a chance to qualify for a spot on our Toyota starting grid.
Yeah,
it looks like Landon Castle.
Yeah, it looks like Landon Castle, Dylan Martinez Suarez, has taken advantage of that last chance race.
Dylan Matthew Benedetto, nice run for Brad Keselowski.
Yeah, I was going to say, Mike, Brad Keselowski's been saying how he doesn't have a lot of laps of experience and has really been struggling getting a hold of how to race in iRacing. Pretty nice top 10 starting position.
Hey, there's the rookie, Kevin Harvick, back there in the ninth row.
Great to have Kevin on board with us this weekend. First time doing some iRacing here. Big Dave's going to be coming back in the field here. Bobby Labonte, Alex Bowman, Chase Elliott. We've got some champions there. Kyle Busch, Jimmy Johnson. Christopher Bell actually had an issue with his rig, so hopefully he's gotten that figured out. Our boy, Philip Boyer, is back from the bathroom, but he's going to be coming from the back today.
That is so funny.
Hello, guys. Meet Carlson. This is AKA Happy Carlson 9. Welcome to iRacing from Richmond. So really, I've been getting backlash from social media about the iRacing post I made, but I don't care about them. Just be yourself and do what you can to enjoy everything during this coronavirus thing. As you didn't see in the video, Ryan Byron took the lead from Ryan Preece. Let's turn him out and see. Yep, on board with Timmy Hill and I know it's a video game, but I just can't record all the footage here and know that sometimes a little bit boring, but in real life it looks more fun than ever. I'll record the end of the finish when it's done, so catch you guys later.
Hey,
Burn,
watch this.
Here you go.
You know, wow. For somebody who's experienced,
when you've gone to red,
you look just like us, Jeff.
How come it also happens here in iRacing?
In road racing, they call it the red mist.
Yes.
The driver puts his helmet on, puts down the face shield, gets that red mist, loses his mind.
And look at us now. Now we're sitting in the studio together.
Welcome back, everyone. Oh! Welcome back, everyone. I'm just shocked that Kasha came out.
Went up in the air and over off the nose of another. What was the nose of another car? I mean, it was big.
See, William Byron, he sees smoke. He knows there's an incident. The car out there looking around the corner.
Now William Byron has to
make sure he avoids it.
Battle Tim Hill again.
Jeff, I saw the frustration in his face before I saw the actual yellow flag. That's how I knew the caution was out. Like the frustration in William's face.
They were not a recording when the caution was over. So this is the final few laps. Overtime. I don't think Timmy Hill is going to get to William Byron. As William Byron's going to win iRacing Pro Invitational from Richmond.
Boy, Timmy Hill is there, though, guys. This is close.
I don't think anything's going to happen.
Here we go. Stop, Byron. Oh, he's there.
too. He's going to have to drive it in there really hard to get to his bumper.
See if he does it. He's trying.
Not going to happen this time. William Byron.
William Byron's face.
First two-time winner.
And the 22-year-old from Charlotte gets his second iRacing Pro Invitational win.
And you don't think
good job, William Byron.
Look at that.
Henrik Motorsports gets another win in the virtual world. Tell me. It's not easy winning online racing.
Yeah.
I know you can do it. So I'm AK Happy Carl 9 and enjoy the rest of the day.
There's no chance I'm getting in that red
Sharp 350 Super Modified and Star Speedway in Epic.
Those are some good donuts on the left, but I'm loving the donuts
heavenly.
On that Super on the right.
That car's heavenly.
Look at that thing.
So congrats to Heavenly Donuts. And congrats to William Byron, who has done it again. How about that?
William, congratulations, man. Great job. Great run. I got to ask you real quick. You know, you've got a lot of experience in iRacing. And would you even be in the Cup Series right now if it wasn't for iRacing?
No, probably not, honestly, Jeff. It's I wasn't in a racing family growing up, so this was really my avenue to cut my teeth. And, obviously a much different way than most guys grew up, but I feel like in my generation it's pretty normal. So, I'm very thankful for what it's done for me. Was really, really concerned that we were going to have too old of tires there on that restart, but we were able to get good X's off the corner and just have a pretty decent restart and get the win.
So you mean to tell me you've never been to a junkyard looking for a spindle for a 78 Camaro or anything like that? You've never done that?
Ever? No, it's just, it's not who I am, but it's, I think a lot of guys found me kind of weird when I got to the normal racing, but,
whoop their tail, buddy. I put on stuff. A clinic for this thing. It really shows your experience and you know, but I've been telling them on the broadcast, you put in the time. All week long, you go to these, different races, the practice races, and all the preparation that we do for these races on Sunday. You're the one that's in there and putting in and logging the most laps. So, you've got to give credit where credit's due, and certainly due to you. So, congratulations.
Thanks, man. I appreciate that. I'm looking forward to some dirt racing here soon.
Maybe I'll take you to a junkyard someday. All right, I'll show you what that's all about.
Yeah,
that sounds good.
I might join you on that one. I can't say I've ever done that.
You've never been to a junkyard and searched for parts either?
I mean, I've been to a junkyard, but
I've ran junkyard engines before.
Clint, these boys could learn so much. Really. Oh, my gosh. William, congratulations. This is just awesome. We know your story from iRacing to Legends Cars to the touring divisions of NASCAR, where you mopped up Rookie of the Year and championships. Took them a couple of years. They finally learned how to...